Hey everyone, it's Erik Thor here, and I just have a special announcement. I know sometimes MBTI tests can be really annoying. Sometimes when you're taking an MBTI test, it's like, what option do I pick here? Do I pick A or B? I relate to both. So what can you do if you relate to both answers? What can you do if there is no right answer for you? What I've decided to do is launch MBTI Assignments. And MBTI Assignments is a new service I offer on my website, erikthor.com. So what you can do is you can fill in and explain for yourself how you relate to the different MBTI personality traits and how you see them. Send in your MBTI assignment and get from me personal advice and insight into your personality type and into the different personality traits. Explain for yourself how you see introversion and extroversion in yourself. Explain to me situations when you use intuition and sensing. Explain to me what you feel is feeling in you and what you feel is thinking about you. Share your different sides of your personality and take the assignment to get more in-depth insight into your personality type. I launched MBTI assignments just so that people can get the chance to really dig in for themselves. How do I see myself? How do I feel about this? How do I fit into this complex system? Where do I put myself? I also made this to be an educative service. That means if you are struggling with any of the dichotomies, if you are doubting what is introversion and what is extroversion, this is a good chance. When you take the MBTI assignments, you can get personal feedback on the different dichotomies and how you see them and how that fits into the whole. What is really introversion in the end? What is really extroversion? What is really intuition? What is really sensing? My goal is to help break everyone out of the dichotomies and to help people see the grayscale, the scale behind the two traits. It's not like everyone fits perfectly into one or two dichotomies. It's not like you can put a letter on yourself and say, this is who I am. Most people are balanced versions or combinations of different traits. Most people can be both introverted and extroverted. Most people can have times when they are more judging and times when they are more perceiving. So, when are you an INFP and when are you an INTJ? Take the MBTI assignments now and let me know how you feel about the MBTI assignments in the comments down below.